Hi, Trapper Scott here, Western Wisconsin. I'm going to show you how to make your own cable stakes. I already cut the cable. Got your ferrules. Loop it through. Got your Berkshire stake end. Put that through, loop it around. Pull it. Another ferrule on the other end. There you have your cable stake. All you gotta do is crimp the ferrules and you're done.